So here we are at AWFS, where there's some amazing tools for making all kinds of things out of wood, but there's also some amazing components to put on wood or any of the furnishings that you're making. I'm with Jose with Compx. Tell me what you have here.
What we have here is what we call our Concerto arm, and it's an arm to which you can attach a computer monitor.
Sure.
And it's a modulable system, so you can attach one, you can have two, you can have three, four, eight. Mm-hmm. We've done up to 16 monitors with one arm.
Uh-huh.
It could be wall mounted. You can mount it on a desk.
Uh-huh.
You can mount it through several ways. So it's very flexible. It's a system. It's a whole system. It's not mm-hmm. only one product, but a whole system.
Mm-hmm.
And what this system does is mainly it holds a monitor. So if you're talking about nowadays office spaces being really expensive,
yes.
instead of having your big monitor sitting on your desk taking up space,
mm-hmm.
what you have right now is you push the monitor back, you clean your desk up, so instead
right.
of maybe needing a 10 square foot desk,
uh-huh.
you can do away with six. And that, on the long run, it saves lots of money in office fees. So anyway, this is how the system works. You have two sections. The first one is a fixed section. The other one's a height adjustable section.
Uh-huh.
So it all pivots. It's based on hinges, so you can move it around. You can do whatever you want with it. You can move it up.
Oh,
you can
up and
bring it down.
Wow.
You can tilt it.
Rotate it. Oh my gosh.
So it's pretty flexible. You can adjust your monitor
uh-huh.
anytime you want, and that's very, very important from an ergonomic point of view,
sure.
because
sure.
what you need is not only to be in a right posture,
uh-huh.
but you need to be able to move.
Right.
The more you move, the better.
Mm-hmm.
So if you lean back with your chair, you can pull your monitor with
uh-huh.
you.
Uh-huh.
If you lean in,
uh-huh.
you can push your monitor back. If you
mm-hmm.
stand up, you can pull your mm-hmm. monitor up.
Uh-huh.
So that's very important from the ergonomic point of view.
Sure.
That change of posture is what keeps everything
uh-huh.
healthy. You want to avoid being in a static position.
Sure.
So
sure.
the more you move, the better. But your office components, your computer components need to
mm-hmm.
move with you. Otherwise, you can't make it. So that's the main purpose of this arm.
And the ability to change the orientation, because if you're a CAD designer, graphic
Absolutely.
Artist, video editor, the ability to flip that screen
sure.
to have that orientation change gives you a big, big benefit.
Absolutely. Maybe what you need is the not the landscape format,
but the
up and down format. And if that works better for you, this you can just move around very easily
mm-hmm.
and
uh-huh.
find the position, location you want, and work very comfortably.
Fantastic product, and it's made with very, very serious components. I mean, this is something that'll last you for years and years and years.
Absolutely. The main components are the fixed section is made out of aluminum.
Uh-huh.
The height adjustable section is made out of steel,
uh-huh.
and the shrouds are made out of plastic.
Uh-huh.
Another important factor is that everything's designed for disassembly.
Uh-huh.
So going with the new theories of designing cradle to cradle,
right,
being ecologically responsible
mm-hmm.
and making products that when they come to the end of their lifetime are going to be able to disassemble
right.
easily and
mm-hmm.
then be recycled.
Mm-hmm.
Because what happens if you don't design for that ability to disassemble,
right.
it will end up in the garbage can
right.
because
in,
you
in
cannot recycle
somewhere.
It.
Right. Right.
If you can separate the components, you can send the aluminum parts to be recycled with aluminum,
mm-hmm.
the plastic parts to be recycled with plastic, and the steel parts to be recycled with steel. So
mm-hmm.
that's another very important. We don't only take care of the user of the product, but what's going to happen after the
right.
product is
right.
done with this
when its
life
is over. Exactly.
Exactly.
Right. Jose, thank you
thank
so
you
much.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic product.
Thank you. Glad you like it.